Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Captain Shack here. Welcome back to Thrawns Revenge, the Grand Campaign. Let's see what we've got here. I'm gonna pause the game up. So we were pushing the Western Front. We've only got one planet, Armac, to take. Excellent, excellent. We were building up our facilities on Syka to start building up. Actually, we can order up some defenses here. We don't really need to order defenses because we're already pushing them all the way to Nurin. I mean, we've already blockaded all of these planets. We just have to take them with the ground armies of the Republic. So, yeah, let's just order up a bunch of capital ships. We're good to go. We can start picking up some, I'm going with endurance class on this one. We got tons of money. We are making bank. What else do we want to pick up? Direct fire capability proton torpedo launchers. Really? But you're more carrier. You bring a full complement of two X-wing squadrons, A-wing squadrons, and B-wing squadrons. Really? The MC-80Bs? What do you carry? You carry two EB and A-wing squadrons. Okay, so you're packing a bunch of squadrons as well.
Constructing unit.
All right, we'll pop a couple of those on there as well. We'll let you build up, and we'll focus on taking and pushing our forces. Like, we've got fleets back here. They used to be defense fleets. They can now move out. We're at Ithor. We're holding Ord Montel. We can actually get these fleets moving. So what we're going to do, let's unpause it. Let's rally the fighters that we've been building.
Construction complete.
Well done, ground troops. Let's get you guys ready to go.
Constructing.
What? We've got ships attacking Ithor. I don't think you're really a threat. Auto-resolve. Holy crap! Really? This is why you can't...
Construction complete.
We're gonna auto-resolve a lot of those fast battles, though, because they just take too
Very
damn
well.
Long for nothing. It's just not worth it for us. Let's just set up a bunch of mines here.
Imminent.
Really? Ithor again? You trickle it in. You trickle it in. That's what you're doing. Oh, four of those, you say. Are these my fighter squadrons? They are. All right, we'll begin this battle. We can't let the auto-resolve do it, because it's just going to wipe half the fleet. This is our deep-striking fleet of fighters, so they're probably going to get hit quite a few times. I may have to pull them back. You've done your damage. I would like to focus my efforts wrapping up the Western Rim, but you're just not going to let me do it, are you? Well, fighters, move out. They're so spazzy. Are we not going to get sensor data?
Enemy forces ahead.
What do you got, Phoenix Squadron? Oh, sweet babies! Yep, just like Phoenix Squadron. All die. Get in and engage. Get in and engage. Break and engage, X-Wings. All right, all B-Wings, get ready to make your attack run. Oh, there's an X-Wing, and you're like, you went too deep, X-Wing. You went too deep. Back him up. X-Wing, come back. All right, B-Wings, how you doing? It's up to you guys to take them down. Help them out. Help them out. We need those interceptors up here. No, 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 no. Break it, engage. The fighters that are actually going after our bombers, we got to keep them clear. We need these B-Wings to take out these cruisers. Are these, what are these, corvettes? Probably corvettes. Frigates, these are frigate class.
Open fire.
Open fire, now if they would just bring these fighters in. Oh, the AI in this is just kind of so derpy. Now's our moment. Okay, they're actually coming in now. A-Wings, break and engage. Get in there, Phoenix. I've been watching a lot of Rebels, and their primary A-wing squadron is Phoenix Squadron, and it seems like they're always getting their asses kicked. I mean, it's cool to see them. Don't get me wrong. I love that we actually get to see like the smallest of fighter wings so far. They haven't shown the X-wing yet. Don't worry, I won't talk about any real spoilers. I doubt they will actually show the X-wing. I bet the X-wing's gonna come in a bit later. In the new lore.
Form up.
All right, form up. Make your attack run on the last frigate. follow the B-Wings as they go in to make their bombing run. It's an interesting choice by the mod author to make it so torpedoes don't go underneath the shields anymore, so you can't go after subsystems. Because before, you could get like your Y-Wings to target their engines, their shield generator, and take the shields down. I think I understand the change, because the basic tactic would be get your bombers together, go after the shield generator, knock the shields out, and then everybody can deal damage to the subsystems. There we go. You held. Let's see if I can get you some reinforcements. We still ended up losing. Actually, yeah, we still ended up losing quite a few ships. What we're going to do is we're going to bring you boys in as reinforcements. Maybe that will persuade them to leave us alone. That's all I'm saying. Luke, take command of the fleet in the Nebian system, and let's go ahead.
Construction complete.
And begin the ground invasion. Secure this last planet back here. We can start moving north. Oh, look, stormtroopers. And just stormtroopers. Seems like the AI in every place we go builds turbo laser towers. I don't do that. You don't need turbo laser towers on every single planet, but the AI does. Oh, this is a weird map. So we've got three capture points in the center. And we start off with five. What? What is this? We have five or four stormtrooper heroes? Stormtroopers have heroes? All right, well, let's bring in a bunch of like anti-infantry units. Let's scout them out. I'm not gonna lie, part of me really loves the idea of hero stormtroopers. All right, defend this. Let's move the rest of us in. Support ready.
We've located the enemy.
Ground troops are moving in. What do you got for me? Sights inbound.
Moving to coordinates.
Engage intercept. Oh, don't let that stormtrooper, watchman, member of the elite stormtrooper. Ah, yeah, imperial hand. Get him. Dad, take him down. We cannot let them capture this turbo laser tower.
G2B, copy.
Almost got one of their hero stormtroopers, which I can't even say with a straight face. Come on, boys, get over here. I just can't see it. Like, they should have given them a special model or something. And then when they die, they change into, like, the blue commandos. All right, let them come to us. See this? This is a turbo laser tower. Let's use this to our advantage. Come on. There they go. You want a piece of this? You gotta take out. The whole army moves forward. You will hold this position. Hold your goddamn ground. Focus the turbo laser tower. Fire. It doesn't actually take that little of a hit. Fire. Lovely. You will hold. Really, you're out of range.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Keep going.
All right, hold here. Stop running in. Actually, we need to capture this landing zone. So get over here and capture the landing zone. We'll bring in some reinforcements. Maybe we will bring in a Jedi Knight. We lost it. Get back over there. So this is gonna be one of those, I have to keep infantry here to hold on to this turbo laser tower. That's fine.
Ready. This way.
Find me their shield generator. We've got production facilities in the north. Not really what I'm looking for. Oh, they just captured this. Damn. All right, we've got enemy air power coming in. We still haven't captured this landing zone. We need to move more infantry up. Hey, boys.
Ready.
Get up here. Get up here quick and in a hurry. We need to capture this.
Yes, sir.
What do you got for me? Run! You still haven't found the shield generator. Yes, you did.
Right away.
All right, then what's down here?
Ah,
you didn't make it.
Affirmative. Reporting in.
Yeah, we'll capture this landing zone. I'll bring in some armor. Oops. And we'll move up and take out. We go up here. Turbo laser towers. I could do an airstrike. We don't have a bombing run. Oh, I still don't have support units for you guys. Damn. Help him out.
Adjusting navigation.
Do the thing. All right.
Moving along.
Jedi Knight, come on down, and let's bring in a couple of groups of infantry. We're gonna go heavy infantry in this one.
Reinforcements canceled.
Do you heal? Yeah, heals friendly units. I don't know if you'll heal. Yeah, come on in. I don't know if you'll heal infantry though. What do we got? Incoming! Keep holding. Get up here and help them. There's a lot of enemy stormtroopers coming in. Almost. Holy shit! You can take some hits. Not even the Jedi take those kind of hits. Which I still find ridiculous. Force protect friendly units. Alright.
Follow me to victory.
Let's get you some more reinforcements. I'm gonna bring in some more rocket infantry.
I await your command.
Check this guy out. Lead the New Republic into battle. It's very rare that I have a Jedi.
Yes, Commander. What can I do for you?
Yes, sir.
Alright, we're gonna leave three tanks with you, and we're gonna move the entire infantry force.
Together, we
cannot group up.
Fail.
I'll follow your lead.
Quickly, they're on the move.
We've got your back.
Start moving forward. I'm gonna micro this guy.
If need be.
Because he gets force protect. But it looks like he can heal himself too, just naturally. That's cool. What do we got up here?
I will.
Oh, turbo laser tower.
Ready to roll.
I got a job for you.
Reporting. How may I help?
Oh, he was sitting next to the medic.
Orders. I am ready.
Get him! Lightsaber him in the face!
Quickly, they're on the move. If I must. All right. Yes.
Yes.
Ready. May the force be with you.
I can bring in more reinforcements. Couple of air wings or more infantry. Actually, some heavy armor might not be a bad idea.
Underway.
I could send these three groups, take out the shield generator.
Roger that.
All right, boys, I'm gonna bring you in. Just you.
Together
we're gonna move up.
I'll follow your
together
lead.
We can't quickly. Fail. Well, we'll see about that.
Fire support ready.
Your objective is to take out that heavy factory that's to the north.
Form up.
You know what, I didn't give him any rocket infantry to help him do that. No, I did not. I gave him a lot of support infantry, but no rocket infantry.
This way.
We're actually clear up here. Excellent. Heavy armor. And all the infantry. We're moving out. Your objective is going to be to take out this shield generator.
I'll follow your lead. Copy.
You boys just sit there.
What can I do?
Group two. I'm going to reorganize you here.
Copy.
You're running in like an ass. Turn around.
I've got him in my sight.
Shoot them.
Yes.
Where's group two? Group two.
Moving along.
Situate yourself right here. Hold that position. Get up here, armor. I need you. Break through those shields. Well done. We're pushing forward. This is where the casualties come in. Oh, there's a mortar tank. Forget it. Forget it. We're not going in yet.
Destroyed.
Yes, sir.
Group two, turn around.
The force is destroyed. Moving to secondary position.
And capture this reinforcement point. We're gonna need we're gonna need air units.
Moving to coordinates.
Two squadrons are coming in. You've got to hold this position.
Form up.
All right, that mortar tank's coming in. We have to engage. Get under the guns. Get under his guns. He does have a minimum range. And wrecked.
Ready for attack.
I am ready.
Group two, get down here.
Right behind you.
See, we've got to push up and take their production facilities because we're starting to take more and more damage.
Reporting.
Group two, deal with that. I need to make another group. Finish that takeoff! Do it! There you go. There's that last shot that I needed. Air units! Give me one more squadron, then we'll send you in.
Yes, Commander.
Ready to go. Moving out. Commander, ready, sir.
I am under attack.
I'll send you reinforcements shortly. Oh! Hit the button!
I am going.
What are you in range of? Oh, a turbo laser tower. You went too far north.
On my way.
Fall back.
Hello there.
Ready for orders.
Come on, boys. You can do this. Overheat the guns. I didn't group you boys up.
Unit destroyed.
How may I help?
Unit destroyed.
You guys,
ready.
Group two.
Follow me to victory. Together we can.
Come on, air units.
Support order acknowledged.
All right, come back.
Getting out.
May the force be with you.
Ready.
You're group four. Well, group two.
Command. Quickly, they're on the move.
We're moving in. Group four, come on up.
Yes, Commander.
Take them down.
We're
gonna use Force Protect on yourself, and we're gonna take out the rest of this armored group. Take them down, all of them. Come on, boys, we gotta clear this out. We gotta do it now. Four push in. Bring in that air power now. Well done.
Roger.
Push forward.
I am ready.
Push forward.
The force be with you. I am going.
Providing cover.
All right.
All right, now's our chance. We can take out their production facilities. How you doing, Jedi? All right, you're a little wounded, but you're all right. I'm guessing you can't heal tanks. It would be awesome if you could, but you can't. Worth a try. Bring in another air squadron. Did you get it? Yep, one bunker down. Working on the next one. No, there's not. Not in this case. We've got to take these structures down. There's no alternative to that. I always love it when the Jedi use the Force and just start shaking a building. We haven't really seen that too much. Oh, there we go. I guess they didn't have anything in the south. I expected to have to, like, push down here. Lost one squadron of V-Wings, but the system is ours.
Construction complete.
Let's get some mines operational. And it's time to move the ground forces to Quiet Hold. And start moving our fleet. Whoa, before I move you, let's leave a ship to blockade this. So, one blockade runner to blockade the planet. And it's time to push into the Empire of the Hand. Let's get these two fleets moving. We'll move them both. Luke, we'll hold you back. Or do I want to combine these fleets?
Construction complete.
Luke's is pretty small. This one's pretty huge. Who's in command of this fleet? Nobody at the moment. I feel like I should put somebody. Where are you at? Come here.
Construction complete.
Let's get a Jedi. Let's get two Jedis leading that charge. We've got a Jedi leading the ground armies, taking these planets in the back. Good God, Quiet Hold. Look at all that ground. I mean, that was the plan?
D2B over.
Construction complete.
All right, take command of the fleet. You're going to be given. Oh, we got a few ground troops here. Well, we won't be using you to invade anytime soon.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
All right, we're making our move on the next world. We'll do a ground invasion later. I want to start breaking some space stations. Oh shit! Okay, begin the battle for Borosk. Excuse me, Bombasork. Borosk is located in the Outer Rim near the frontier with Wild Space. The planet was heavily fortified by the Empire during the late years of the Galactic Civil War as a stronghold against the New Republic. Oh, all right. So we're gonna be cracking one of their fortress worlds. Let's see what we got.
Ready for action.
What are you currently piloting? That is a strange looking fighter.
Moving.
Let's move you forward.
Choose your reinforcements.
There they are.
Order acknowledged.
All right. We're not gonna be messing around with this. Let's get into range. Here we go.
On my way.
Fire all cannons. And let's get him some support, some heavy support. I want fighters up in the front line. It's just gonna be a Mon Cal mess. Close range destroyers and some anti-fighter support in the rear. A couple of blockade runners, help them clear them out. All right, target those interceptors. Let's clear the skies. They do have a number here, damn. Where you at? I want you to hang here. E-Wings, get into the fight. I didn't overload your shields, damn. B-Wings, help out with these defensive structures. X-Wings, get up here. Got a lot of fighters that need to be taken out. Our boys are working on it. All right, Nebulon, be support. Support ships. Overload your shields. Happy to see that they're back up and online. Let me get a Bothan cruiser. Why are you turning? What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? Oh, you had one job. I said fire at this. I should have told you to do anything because you were doing just fine. Oh, mistakes were made. Good, we're about to take out another one of their frigates. Keep firing. Keep eating their frigates alive. About to take out one of their star bases. Keep firing at that star base. We need it down. Let me get a run. Bombers. Take it down. Take it down. Their Mon Cal ship. We've lost our turbo lasers. What if I tell you to take out a frigate? Will you be able to turn into range? Silly thing. Hey, Wings. Clear it out. And, oh, we just lost an MC. All craft engage. All right, we've almost taken out the first defensive structure. Let's zoom out and see what we've got. We are owning them on fighters right now. All right, E-Wings and B-Wings. Let's start clearing out these frigates. You move here. Can you flip it around? What are you firing at? Oh, there was like a single cruiser over there. Get into the fight. Rest of the fleet, get ready to move in. Let's knock out these frigates. Bothan cruiser, open up. You know what, let's keep with the Mon Cal theme here. As soon as you're in though, this time, oh, you don't get the shield overload ability, right? You do though. All right, there should be none behind our lines. Wreck their faces. Look at the firepower on this damn thing. I love it. Take it down. All right, another troop's coming in. What we can do back here is actually cancel that.
Canceled.
Give me a couple of our old school dreadnoughts. They're slow, but they still got a lot of firepower. And let's get you two laying everything you've got into their starbase. How we doing over here, boys? You're doing just fine. Put all firepower, all power into weapons. So this was supposed to be an Imperial stronghold? You don't say. I think we've got them on the run. I mean, and I don't mean just this battle. I'm pretty sure in the campaign. They haven't been able to mount a real fleet fight in quite some time. Everything we've got, throw it into that space station. No more producing ships here. Unless they're holding out on me. Unless they've got like another super star destroyer hanging out someplace and a bunch of actual star destroyers. And I'm not talking about victory classes. I'm talking about actual star destroyers. All right, let's go ahead and leave
T2B over.
One of our Coronas.
Construction complete.
Luke.
Construction.
Leave complete. One of your blockade runners and meet me up here.
Right away.
We're gonna keep pushing forward.
Construction complete.
Combine these two fleets, leave an X-Wing squadron behind,
T2B
and
over.
Let's
on
just push out
Roger.
In every direction. Oh, this could be a good battle. Oh, is there anybody actually commanding this squadron so I can hyperspace them in? With the recent casualties, there might not be. I think I auto-resolved with this fleet at one point, so. Yeah, no. There's the New Republic fleet. All right, well, we all hyperspaced in at once. Let's use the one advantage we get for that. Look at all those fighters.
Moving to coordinates. Star
Beeline it. That is a lot of fighters, and my reinforcements is one endurance class.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting your orders.
The enemy is approaching.
We'll be fine. It'll be fine. Wow, okay. This is a bit more defended than I expected. I half expected there to be a bunch of, like, Lambda shuttles here. What we can do is we can use the fighter
awaiting
advantage to win this. I'm basically just going to give the order to attack. Oh no, you're not going to do that, are you? Okay.
Your command, sir. Commander.
All fighters, move in.
Copy.
Let's clear them out.
Let's do some damage.
Where's our A-Wings? See what kind of damage we can do here. A-Wings! For some reason I can't select you as an individual group. Let's go! I never have enough A-Wings. Alright, the E-Wing squadrons have engaged. X-Wings, go ahead and make your move now. Rest of your bomber squadrons actually need to be moving in. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Now's your time, B-Wings! Open up on them. Here's what we gotta be careful with. The support fleet. It's the fighters that are gonna be doing all of our damage. You guys just need to hang back and shell the shit out of them. Don't let them through. What do we got south of us? Oh, see, it's you big bastards I gotta watch out for. I have a mission for all B-Wings while that's getting taken care of. Make your run. I'm gonna dispatch our A-Wing squadrons. Defenders, take care of that. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. There's the bombs. Maybe I can get him to retreat. That'd give me a nice advantage. I'll turn you boys around as soon as you finish the job. Rest of the bombers, come on in. Get it done. All right, we got enemy fighters approaching. X-Wings and defenders, break and engage those fighters. Here they come. Sit back there and keep doing what you're doing. The space station should be dead. Nicely done. We can mop up the rest of these frigates because all the bombers are right here. All right, we're looking pretty even now. Let's get the fleet moving forward. Oh, they're still gonna outgun you. Overload your shield generators. Focus your fire. All right, we're looking good. All bombers, all fighter wings. Target that frigate, which does not look like a frigate because it's the size of one of my Star Destroyers. I think you're misclassed. Heavily armored and armed. Yeah, I think you're misclassed. Am I gonna have to take this station out to get you guys to retreat? I mean, it's probably better for us if we take these guys out and don't let them get away. Begin your attack run. Okay, except for you. My brave little blockade runner. You turn that. Go. Go find a fighter squadron to kill. You don't need to be in the front line. I'm just saying. How we doing? They hate our fight or our frigates. They really do. Overload your shield. Take out the fighter bays. Defenders and A-wing squadrons. You should be clearing out these interceptors. I forgot I actually paid for a lot of these fighters, so I gotta keep them alive. Yeah, go after them. Get out of there! Get out of there! Oh, we lost a frigate. Unnecessary. He doesn't have an engine? Yeah, he has no engine hardpoints. That's kind of BS. Open up. Take it out. Since he doesn't have an engine, we can't stop him. Hey, I can bring in a Star Destroyer. Come on, endurance class. And now they're retreating when all they've got left is a couple of Lambda shuttles. Oh, I didn't see those. And a few frigates. Where are the frigates hiding? Another victory. All right, our second fleet has arrived. Luke in Morsham. Let's begin that battle. Every space station we take out is one less planet producing more ships for the Empire and the Imperial Hand. Every victory is one step closer to restoring the New Republic.
Yes. Just setting a new course.
Lock S foils. And let's move out. Now, Luke doesn't have the largest attack force. Out of all the fighters, all the fleets that we have currently operating, I think his is the smallest. But he hasn't failed us yet.
The enemy has been spotted. Roger. I'm on my way.
Let's bring you north. And let's get ready to engage. We're going to target this space station.
Moving.
So.
We're heading out.
Let's get our fighter wings ready.
Reinforcements canceled.
Proceeding to location.
Bunch of fighters.
Coming around. Heading to destination.
Skywalker reporting in.
Reporting.
All right, make your attack run. Go for it. I want the hangar bay taken down.
Just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Keep the fighters off the fleet.
Ready for command.
Defenders, move up. What are you good against?
Moving ahead.
Reinforcements canceled.
Keep shelling them, keep shelling them. All right, as long as we attack from the same angle, we should be okay. Defenders, do what you do. Clear these boys out. Luke, you're gonna be doing a lot of heavy lifting in this one. Let's get a little bit more firepower over here. Old school dreadnoughts, we're taking you out of mothballs. Open up on the space station. We have any, I'm looking for any enemy lambdas if I need to like, hyperspace anything. There! Ground troops trying to make a run for it. Intercept them, don't let them get away.
Gunboat here, sir. Activating weapons.
You have your orders. Take them down. I like this idea that there's this little battle going on with a couple of shuttles and our frigates. All right, how we doing? Well done, Luke. All right, I'm bringing in another escort ship. Might as well bring in the rest of the fleet. We're going straight for the space station as soon as we destroy this. Their fighter squadrons are starting to beeline right toward us. That's interesting. All right, defenders, break and engage. X-Wings, give him a hand. All right, rest of the fleet.
All right.
We're moving in. How you boys doing over there? You can take out fighters. This is like what you do. Right? It's the missiles. You gotta wait for the missiles. Defenders! Go, go, go! Now, where's Luke? You should be able to do... Lucky shot. Did you do the thing? I don't think his lucky shot works anymore.
All right, I'm coming in.
He's just basically an X-Wing. Red 5 standing by. I mean, he's probably doing a little extra damage for sure. Whoa! You got way too close. X-Wings! Get in there, mix it up. Let's go. Oh, we're gonna lose that Bothan cruiser. Many Bothans are gonna die for this mission. Where's the rest of our defenders? There you guys are. Get in here. Like the one time I need you, like so badly. Get in this fight. Mix it up. Oh, they're on our flank hard. You need to run. You need to get on the other side. Star Destroyers engage. Yes, they're running. Let them run. Luke's fleet suffered some casualties, but... Do we not get those lambdas? Aw. I don't see any ground troops here. We did lose that one Bothan cruiser. That makes me sad. My fault, though. What do we got? The third fleet has arrived. Excellent. And it looks like they're fighting Imperial Remnant. Oh, shit. Hello, new faction that we have not fought yet. Ord Tarrasi. Who are you? Oh, shit. All right, well, let's begin this battle. We'll figure it out in a minute. We might give them a poke. Begin battle. So, we've got another faction. Now, you guys have warned me that there's a faction up here. But I haven't fought them yet. I don't think I have. Dark Blue? Who are they? This is where my... Look at all those Venators. My knowledge of the extended universe is pretty weak.
Ready to go.
All right, we haven't fought the Remnant in a while.
Choose your reinforcements.
We have an old Quasar in this fleet. I don't even think I can build these anymore. What are these? Starbases of some kind?
What do you need?
Set course to that starbase.
Heading out.
Let's see what it is.
Enemy unit sighted.
What do you got? Holy shit! A massive Venator fleet. And a goal and three structure. That's gonna be a problem. Can we capture these? That would be cool.
Moving out.
I don't think we can. This is their capital shipyard. This is their fallback point. We might be crushing the last world of the Imperial Remnant. Indeed. All right, well, let's launch Star Destroyers.
We're moving out. Move out. We shall be there shortly.
Star Destroyer battle group has arrived. Launch all fighters.
Vector is set. Right away.
Yeah, I was wrong. You can't capture that. I was kind of hoping it did something cool. Wow, where we are right now kind of sucks, but there's no good place to attack this. This is probably the best defensive lineup they've had so far. No matter where I engage them, I can hit them from here. I'm gonna be in under the guns of multiple Golan platforms. Actually, the northern area is probably the best bet that I've got. Well done. All right, group the fleet up and move north. We're gonna head north and cut over. We're going to shell this Golan 2 platform and hopefully take out a couple of Venators because they've got a ton. And look at all those TIE fighters. And those are just straight up classic TIE fighters. Those aren't, there's a mix. There's a lot of TIEs, damn. Look at all those TIE bombers. Ah, and just to get to what's producing ships for them right now, I'm gonna have to fight through. I have to kill multiple, yeah. Golan platform, the best way to do that's gonna be with fighters. Fighter support.
Can you give me a little cover fire?
Move north. Rendezvous with the fleet here. There's going to be a huge fighter carrier group coming out of hyperspace.
Let's go.
Launch all fighters. We have combat. Might as well have the Quasar in there too. range of that?
Squadron reporting.
All right, you didn't bring in nearly as many bombers as I thought you would. We're gonna have to bring in. Who's got B-wings? You've got B-wings, right? Yeah, you've got B-wings. All right, launch your B-wings.
Let's get going.
All right, you carry your group one.
Ready for orders. Right away.
Let's start mixing it up. E-wings, get in there.
Reporting in.
Defender squadrons. Target and engage those X-wings. Or those X-wings, those TIE fighters. Our few Y-wings. Do your job, get in there.
Ready for command.
Rest of the fleet.
I can't hold out.
What's up?
Let's go.
Let's move out, men.
Keep your eyes open for those fighters.
Roger that.
One thing I don't want is to have any of you Star Destroyers engaging yet. Let's do it. X-Wings, target those TIE Fighters and engage. Let's clear them out. Our mission here is to take out the platform. Might be able to move you. I need you to move over here. You can move around them. We'll be looking pretty good. All right. Another batch of fighters move in. Kyle, get out of there. We need more interceptors and bombers. And you guys are just sitting up here, so get your asses up here. Actually engaging you? Well, just to be on the safe side. Bring your weapons in range. Come on, all defenders. You should be in the fight down here. There you guys are. All right, so the Star Destroyers are now in range. All but one. Giving the order to actually open fire. Got more fighters to bring in. We're just about taking out this defensive platform. This is gonna give us an opening that we can push in and kill that damn production facility. All right, swing around. Keep it tight and swing far right. Stay out of the range of that other Golan platform. You're already taking hits. Support fleet, that would be group two, group one? Ah, come over here.
Order acknowledged. Ready for action. On my way.
See everybody's orders here.
Yes, come on.
Oh, you're actually in position. Good, good, good. All right, fighter squadrons. Almost got that acclimator down. Another group of fighters coming in. All right, we gotta bring the fleet in range. All Star Destroyers. Start moving in. Oh, man, we're gonna have to take out more of these support ships. We're gonna have any hope of doing this. Come here, boys. Start moving in. Check his health, how's he doing? He's starting to take hits. It's from the Dreadnought. All right, defenders, you're back on duty. I can't bring you any reinforcements yet. All right, bomber squadrons, time to make your run. He's taking some serious hits. Where's that support fleet?
Let's
focus fire. They've got fighters actually breaking through. That's not good. That means they've done some more damage than I had expected. We've got Lancer frigates pushing through on the left-hand side. We need something that can actually start popping those, bringing a little bit of help. We've almost got their shield generator down, but we're outnumbered on fighters, I think. Maybe not, it's getting close. Look at their bombers. Where's that support fleet? Oh, good. You Coronas are actually using those heavy cannons in the front that you've got. Those blue rounds right there. All right, another group of fighters coming in. Gotta take this space station down. You guys are doing all right so far. We may lose the Endurance in the center. They're about to lose a Venator. Oh, take out their support ships. I'm more interested in killing these, like, Lancer frigates so they don't have those continuing to give us trouble. God, there's so many fighters. All right, mix it up with the fighters that are right here. Get another one of these missile boats. Bombers, make those attack runs. They just brought in more reinforcements. That's why we're hitting this base. We've got to take it out. All Star Destroyers, focus your fire on the base. All right, defenders are getting work done. Oh, man. Almost. It's down to 50%. We'll be looking good once it's down. You don't need to get any closer than that. You're doing fine. A-Wings, keep getting in there. We got a couple squadrons back here that we could use, actually, support ships. Get up here, Corona Frigate. All B-Wings should be making runs. If you're still alive, you should be fighting. God, another wave of TIE Fighters are coming in. I think this is the most epic battle we've had so far. All right, defenders, let's go. Come on, you've almost got it. We've got bombers inbound. Keep those bombers off the cap ships. We could only just get a little bit more damage here. We bring in reinforcements. Who should we bring in? Can't bring him in yet. What are you for 18 points? We'd have to lose most of the fleet to bring that in. I didn't want to rely on that in this match, though. So, all right, reinforcements inbound. Oh, they're so kicking our ass with fighters right now. You guys can do this. Just clear them out. We got it. Starbase is out. No more reinforcements for them. Let's start doing damage. Help them with the fighters. Where are our defender squadrons? Hunt them down. This battle group on the right is a problem. The Bothan cruisers might be able to turn that around. Bring them in now. Your shields have failed. Yes, and we've taken over the lead with fighters again. We own the skies. Take out their fighter base. Let's start lowering those numbers. His shields are down. His shields are down, but he just launched another TIE group. Take out those fighter base. We've just got so many squadrons. You can do this. That fighter base is almost down. Good. The destroyer standing by. Another Venator's coming up on the right. You three, fire. All of you, focus fire on that Star Destroyer. Take out that Venator. Whew. There was a moment in that battle. There was a scary moment in that battle where they had way more fighters than me. They brought in another wave. And I really thought I was screwed. All right, we gotta start taking out the rest of these acclimators. If we take them out, they'll probably retreat and start pushing forward. Nope, you defenders keep doing what you're doing. Take out the interceptors, though. Those are the ones that are the most dangerous to you. A-Wing, help them out. Mon Cal ship. Come on, let me box select again. There it goes. Still need to be careful. Oh, we're gonna lose our Quasar. No! Ah, he got too far forward. I mean, there's still a lot of firepower here. We're in between. We're in between two defensive structures. That's not good. That's not good at all. Let's bring in a little bit of backup. So the right-hand side should be really strong. That's where we brought our most recent reinforcements. They got his shield generator, so we can't re-up that. Take out his engine so he can't get away. Now we gotta start pushing forward. Come on, this fighter base should not be lasting. They can't replace these. Once they've lost them, they're done. All right, start pushing forward now. Take his engine out so he doesn't get away. Take his engine out, come on. Well done, battle group, well done. Have you guys not taken that out yet? Focus everything you've got on this damn space station. We gotta take it down. These are our bigger fish to fry right now. We got a colon two still needs to be dropped. I got another Venator? Where are you guys getting these Venators from? Like, is he just joining the battle or what? Couple Bothan cruisers over here on the right. I can soak up a little bit of damage. That was a dreadnought I just pulled in. That's all right. Doesn't seem like it's gonna be too much of a problem. How are we doing up there?
They're falling back.
Damn right they are. Much damage as we can. Look at all the broken acclimators. I took all their engines out. They're not getting away. So, I wonder. Oh, they aborted their retreat. Yes, that's beautiful. We can finish this. Maybe there's nowhere to run. Maybe they don't have any other territory. Take out the hangar bays. Now take out the shield generators. Good, just focus all firepower on that damn defensive station. Take it down. Good, 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 good. Still got one more that we've got to take down. Why don't you get out of here, or you get killed. Same with you. All right, there's no getting away. Just keep firing. Come on, boys. Can I even build old school heavy dreadnoughts? I wonder, or if those are those remnants from like era 4? I don't know, I probably could still build them. Grab all units, focus fire, take it down. Let the acclimators run if they want to. I don't really care. They're a non-threat.
We've got them on the run.
But they're jumping again. None of those acclimators have hyperdrives, so there's no retreat.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Now that we own this, does that mean I can build Venators? 10 acclimators, 10 Venators, 2 Golem 3s, and then 2 other Golem platforms. Wow. Hot damn, that was a fight. That planet needs to be ours. They're counterattacking it, Morsh. I don't want to fight you guys right now. I wanna take this planet, damn it. I don't have time for you. I wanna take that planet and see what we can build there. Do we get to build something special? Oh, that's gonna be a new platform for us to build reinforcements and replenish the fleet. Especially after the losses that we've suffered. Because yeah, we've won these battles, but we haven't like completely stomped them.
Over.
All right, what they're counterattacking with, we can wreck this. Let's move the fleet out.
Skywalker here.
They think they can take this from us? I don't think so.
Got it.
We've got them. Send reinforcements.
Defender fighters, get in there. They've got 2 frigates and a group of ground troops.
Yes, sir.
X-Wings, I've got a mission for you. Push through the enemy lines and make sure those lambdas do not get away. Right past the frigates. There they are. Rest of the fleet?
How can I help?
Warm up.
What did they break off? They broke off.
Confirmed. Ion cannons are the target.
Yeah, make sure they don't get away. How you guys doing? You taking them down? Yep. There is no retreat for the Empire. Just surrender now. Give yourselves up to the New Republic.
I copy. Open fire. Attack that
target. It'll be fine.
Ready when you are.
Stay in attack formation.
Hang on!
Attack formation.
Where the hell happened to their frigates? Did I kill them?
Did they?
I have no idea.
Moving out.
You know what? We haven't seen any more of those red ships randomly appear.
Reporting.
All right, looks like another group is down. Chase them.
Yes, sir.
Oh, what did you do? Kill the one shuttle and then run off? Really, guys? Get some more speed.
We've got them on the run. Targeting.
Always ready. This is it.
They still got 2 lambdas out. They should never have gotten those out. Okay. So, let's pause it real quick. I want this planet, because I want to see if we can build anything fancy on it. Molinist. Where are our ground troops? Yeah, Quiet Hold doesn't really... it's not something that I feel like we need anymore. I want to push up to that new planet. Let's grab some reinforcements. Order up some new
constructing unit.
Fighters and infantry.
Enlisting. Recruitment canceled. Recruiting.
Reporting in.
Vehicle in production. Constructing
some
unit.
Some more armor. A couple command vehicles. Unit. A couple unit of transports.
Reporting in.
Enlisting
troops.
More infantry all over the place.
Ready for combat.
Lando.
Reporting in.
You guys just sit there and keep producing ships.
Artillery online.
Everything else is good here. We're going to move the ground troops. We're not going to engage there. I want this planet. Move up. Luke, you need reinforcements. Something fierce. Oh, shit. That was a mistake. Get to Ithor. Quickly before they build it up. I forgot I haven't taken this yet.
Ready for combat.
Tactical battle imminent.
I lost!
Reporting.
I lost! It was an artillery unit in space. Now, how in the world? Alright, this is what we're gonna do.
Tactical battle imminent.
What? Oh, because they had a shipyard already. See, that's why you gotta be careful with that shit.
Artillery online.
Don't be dumb. Don't be me.
Reporting.
Ground troops. With orbital support this time. Take Jaeger Minor.
Invasion commencing.
We need this. We can build some ships here, and it's hard to take. They're never gonna take it from
inbound.
Us.
Choose your reinforcements.
In route.
Bringing in air units. And a command vehicle.
In route.
Pure air power and a command vehicle for our Jedi.
Order acknowledged.
Load it up. You can capture points, right? Can you not go in this? You're good.
Armor.
All right, group one.
Forward.
Move out.
Copy. I copy. Reporting.
Group two. All right, hurry up and get up there. It's like commando raid with nothing but Jedi.
Yes, Commander. Ready. Let's go.
With just a Jedi and a ton of air power. What are
armor
you
ready.
Engaging?
Ready to go.
Capture point. These locals are allied themselves with the Empire. I don't think so. Landing zone is ours. Moving our troops out. Should do more ground units. More air or ground. They're probably gonna have a build cap of just, let's scout this out. Wait, what's that?
Keep going this way.
Turbo laser tower.
Over there. Form up.
Yet.
What do you need?
Capture the point. We're requesting reinforcements immediately. I kind of got him deep in behind enemy lines. Oh, hello. Walker. Take it down quick. I'm gonna take out that turbo laser tower. Reinforcements are en route now. Just hold your position. And another Jedi group. Because raisins, that's why.
Roger that.
Huh, alright, group. Air group. What did you find? A bunker? Let's take the bunker out. God, these bunkers take a hit. Well, take it down. I'll try to find their production facilities.
Copy.
Whew! That thing barely made it. Come on.
Ready for action. Heading out. Dead all.
Ready, sir. Attacking. Targeting.
They got the stormtroopers.
Jedi.
R2,
are you alright?
Here. Fine. We're all fine here. Alright, scouts. Let's see where their production facilities are. Clear them off this planet.
Unit destroyed.
Found it!
We're going
after the power plant. Oh god, they've got doom lasers. You know, if we're fast enough, we might be able to kill this before they get over here. Come on, you've almost got it. And then just run south and see if we can find some of their buildings. Come on, go, run. Doom laser, ignore the doom laser.
Right away.
Just run away from it. They've got nothing down here.
Heading out.
They've gotta have a production facility. There, production facility. We take this out, no more ATSTs. Come on, boys, you got this, you got this. Before those enemy reinforcements arrive. See if we can do this with just pure air units. And you can't be replaced now. Doom Blazer, run! Is this their only production facility? No, it's not. They do have another. There is another.
This way.
What's up?
Roger that.
All right, group two has been reinforced. Let's get you in the air. And see if we can sneak in here and take out this last production facility on the right hand, on the left hand side. Oh, it's already dead. Why is it already dead? That wasn't us. All right, we're going in for the doom lasers. Oh, there's a production facility. All units, engage the doom laser. God, one, every time they shoot, we lose an air unit. Come on, boys. Nicely done. Now, focus everything you've got on bringing in two more squadrons, grabbing up our ground troops, and marching them in. Air units? How are you doing over there? Perfectly fine. They've got another doom laser. Kind of unnecessary. Still want a part of that. Bring in that bombing run. Let's cover the rest of our... What the hell is going on over here? They've got an AT-AT over here. I think there's another production facility I'm unaware of. Where's that bombing run? Totally bombed nothing. Gosh, there's another freaking doom laser down here. Damn. How's our ground troops doing? Well, breaking everything they can find. We need to figure out, you know, it might have been that facility that I just took out that produced that AT-AT. What are you guys taking out up here? That's fine. There, that's it. We've got to take this down. Where's the rest of the infantry? Get down here quick. Where's that walker? It's the walker that I'm worried about. How you guys doing down here? There you go. See, it's still showing a building down here.
Ready to go.
But I'm pretty sure we wrecked this already. Give me a scan. No, it's still down there. All surviving units, rendezvous here. Let's bring in a couple more armored units. Oh, AT-AT, you are so screwed. Good. Now, where is that doom laser and that walker? Unless we happen to have taken it out, which I highly doubt. Another walker down. What do we got? There's the doom laser. Come on. There. God, that unit destroyed. Unit destroyed over and over and over again. What do they got left? Walker. Jedi, get in there. The one time we're gonna see some Jedi near a walker this whole campaign. What do we got left? It looks like a couple of civilian units and a bunker to the north. Everybody focus on the bunker to the north. You guys should be able to just clear that out. Head here. You guys are already on it. Overheat your weapons.
Yes.
Get in there, Jedi. And that'll be our last one. And Jaeger Miner is ours.
Standing by.
Handle our light work, Jedi. is fine. Just take out those stormtroopers before they have a chance to set up. There we go. Jaeger Miner is ours. So, what can we build here? Anything cool? Is there a reason that they had, like, tons of Venators in orbit of this planet? I want to know. And we'll find out in the next episode. All right, guys. So, we're about to fight a new faction on Ord... Trasari? So that's going to be fun. We don't have very many planets left, unless there's more out there that we're unaware of. These are the ones we have on, like, deep-range scans, and that's it. So there could be more out there. I doubt it. I think this is all we've got left. We could also take the fleet at Yavin in the next episode and start pushing north and take out the Imperial Remnant like Telos. And all the way across. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. I mean, we still even got Dothmir here that we haven't bothered taking. Which can build capital shipyards? Wow, I didn't know that. So that could be another production facility for us. All good things. Keep building up our ground troops so we can take up these last planets. The war goes well. All right, guys, I will see you in the next episode. Later, everybody.